was hit by a truck and you were lying out in that gutter dying and you had time to sing one song people would remember before your dirt. One song that would sum you up. You telling me that's the song you'd sing?
I have to sing. I have to play. The music, it's not just in me. It is me.
Music, you know, true music, chooses you. You know, it lives in your car or alone, listen to your headphones. You know, it's a place apart from the vast, benign lap of America.
Rockin' ain't no walk in the park, lady. There used to be a way to stick it to the man. It was called rock and roll. But guess what? The man ruined that, too, with a little thing called MTV!
What'd the devil give you for your soul, Tommy?
Well, it taught me to play this here guitar real good.
Oh, son, for that you traded your everlasting soul?
Well, I wouldn't use me.
All I ever wanted was to sing to God. He gave me that longing and then made me mute. Why? If he didn't want me to praise him with music, why implant the desire?
Why don't you play us something, baby?
Was he slow? No, good devil behind the wheel.
You know, I just think that people, when they say that they, you know, hate jazz, they don't know where it comes from. Jazz was born in a little flop house in New Orleans, and it just because people were crammed in there, they spoke five different languages, they couldn't talk to each other. The only way they could communicate was with jazz.
You know, what about Kenny G?
What?
Stop the tempo!
Is that really the fastest you can play? No wonder mommy ran out on you. Get off the kitten.